purpose in life right now is giving. As my bishop would say, I'm living because of my giving. If you want love, you're gonna have to love somebody. If you want respect, you're gonna have to respect somebody. And if you want recognition, you're gonna have to recognize.
It was December 24th on Hollis Sabbath at dark. My man said it's seen the Reverend gave the strangers from off. He said that giving was his living and I had to take part. So I grabbed a bag of goodies and hopped up on his cart. I laced the pockets of the poor and gave the hoodie a play. Dropped some dollars up on Hollis and I went on my way. I hear you jingle, Mr. Kringle, peep the single, my man. So Santa, hit a brother off and come as quick as you can.
For the ho, 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 cause I know when there's a Christmas uptown, ain't no chimney for Santa to come down.
Now to me, PD, I had a lot, appreciated everything that I got. Though I used to take my pops, went caught shaking the box, cause I knew I couldn't wait till it turned 12 o'clock.
Cookies and milk, satin or silk, I'm chilling in the living room, wrapped in a quilt. I'm waiting on this fat red suit wearing, comparing my gifts to my homeboy next door to me. A gift here, none there, but who cares? My little sister needs a comb just to braid her nappy hair. But here we go again, waiting on the enemy to slide down the chimney. Look here, that ain't reality.
Santa baby, just slip a pencil under the tree for me. A 98 convertible light blue. I'm looking for a fly guy like you. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
Santa baby, are you really real? Let me see you make my pockets jingle.
Ching, ching.
We need some jobs in the ghetto. Too much gang banging. When kids are playing, I hear the church bells ringing. On Christmas Eve, I believe. Jesus is calling me. Get the gifts and the shopping list. Word. And the new kicks. Right. You just call it for tricks.
Is that a phrase?
Santa baby, just slip a pencil under the tree.
Boy, I wouldn't have had nothing to play with.
On December 25th, I knew I wasn't getting jacked. When I saw Santa Claus on the corner buying crack, I ran up on him with the gavel, asked him, yo, what's up with that? He said, the Grinch has no Christmas, and I can't get it back. Back in the days, Christmas was deep. My mom put presents under the tree while I played sleep. And Pete, Santa Claus never gave me nothing. Seen him at Macy's, lying in front. So do some good to the ghetto, Mr. Kris Kringle. Come and stand wild, kick it with God's angels. They can acknowledge my wisdom and understand that Santa Claus is a black man.
Word up!